is it?
Friday!
My name is Mr. R. It's Friday. Welcome to the Ramsey Show.
Good morning, Ramsey, and welcome back to the Ramsey Show. My name is Cooper.
And I'm Mac.
Let's jump right into the question of the week.
This week, the question is Apple, Android, or other?
Apple or Android?
Apple.
Apple or Android?
I'm Apple.
Apple or Android?
It's all about the Apple.
Apple!
Apple. Apple.
Yeah,
I need this.
Apple or Android?
Android.
Apple or Android or other?
I would say I really like Android.
Okay, why?
Because the only phone I really ever had.
Apple or Android?
Android. No. Yeah, Android.
Apple or Android?
As you can see, I like my Apple products.
Ooh, very nice.
Good choices, Ramsey.
Now for an interview with Josh.
Who are you?
My name is Ron Burgundy. Just kidding, my name's Josh.
What is your role at Ramsey?
I am the security officer at Ramsey.
What's your goal for this year?
My goal for this year is not to get kicked in the leg by anybody. And to spike you in the face with the volleyball. Sorry.
That's okay. Can you tell us a bit about your childhood? Where were you raised?
I'm from Wisconsin. Go Green Bay! I grew up in a town called Eau Claire, Wisconsin.
And how did you learn how to speak Hmong?
Just through friends. I grew up with a lot of Hmong people, so I just picked it up here and there.
Who in your life has influenced you the most and how?
Probably my dad, because he was the one who had stayed home with me when I was a kid. And so he just taught me, you know, how to be patient and a lot of other good techniques for coping and, of course, fishing and hunting, so.
And so, I can tell that your favorite team is the Packers, right?
Yes.
Yeah, so then what is your favorite sport?
Oh, volleyball, of course.
And what do you do outside of school?
I quilt, I garden, I do a lot of other horticulture stuff, and I do construction as well.
Thanks for the interview.
Now time for the Rams update.
This time with Keegan and Aiden.
I'm Keegan.
And I'm Aiden.
Hello, Ramsey, for another Rams update.
Sports. Flag football won their game 40-24 versus Farnsworth.
Boys soccer won 5-3 versus Farnsworth.
Girls volleyball lost versus Farnsworth 2-0.
Girls soccer won 6-2 versus Farnsworth.
Congratulations to all our sports teams.
And now we are going to have an update on our after-school program, The Flipside. Flipside program starts October 13th. Snack and transportation is provided. Registration forms are in the main office. Join The Flipside. And now for some of The Flipside activities.
Forget to join the flip side.
And as always, thank you for watching the Rams update with Keegan and Aiden.
Now for a PSA about appropriate dress in school. Who's ever doing that? Go.
Student
students should wear appropriate clothing to school.
Clothing with profanity, drug gain, or inappropriate slogans are not allowed to school.
Revealing clothing choices such as halter tops, spaghetti straps, short shorts, and skirts.
Or saggy pants are not allowed. Headgear such as hats and bandanas may be worn to school but removed during school hours.
Unless worn for religious beliefs.
Hoods and sweaters should be also remain off during school hours.
Tennis shoes are required for gym.
If you have any questions, contact the school for clarification.
Thanks for watching, and remember, at Ramsey, we dress for success.
Stay classy.
And we're back.
Now time for the other
stuff
of the week. Obedience is the trust, which I designed myself from a technique that my mom created. The winning pie.
Oh!
It's
going in the oven.
I think I got a little too much. Oh, really? Oh my gosh, other people look.
We are here with two Ramsey teachers who are going to be running a marathon. I'm going to be asking them some questions about that. What marathon are you running?
This would be the Twin Cities Marathon.
That's correct.
When is the marathon?
It's this Sunday at 8 o'clock start time.
How long is this marathon?
As all marathons are, it is 26.2 miles long.
Very good, Mr. Lutz.
Thank you.
Can I watch?
Yes, you can. In fact, the race will go right past Ramsey Middle School. I don't know if you can see.
This is Ramsey Middle School. It runs right down Summit Avenue. Mile 23 appears to be on Summit and Snelling, but it goes the full length of Summit Avenue from the river all the way down to downtown.
All right. What is your goal time?
My goal time, I need to break 3 hours in this marathon, which is about 6 minutes and 50 seconds per mile for 26 miles.
That's insane. My goal is 4 hours, more like 4 hours and 15 minutes.
How many marathons have you guys ran?
Well, Cooper, I have run 11. Sorry, this will be my 11th marathon.
I have not yet run a marathon. This shall be my first.
Congratulations, Mr. Lewis.
Thank you, sir.
Have you ever run past 19 miles?
Nope.
Okay.
Well, good luck on your marathon.
Thank you, Cooper.
Thanks for the interview, Cooper. We're really excited to run the marathon, and we hope to see you out on Summit Avenue.
Mr. Hagen is really passionate about teaching, and he loves kids. He makes global studies fun, and class go by fast. He has a whole bunch of energy. One day, he was dancing. Dance.
No.
He makes the student feel really cared about and everybody loves going to his class. We are thankful to have Mr. Haugen as our teacher. Congratulations, Mr. Haugen. Woo! You make a difference in our lives. Thank you.
Just walk off with me alone.
Now hold the trophy.
Thank you.
I would like to thank the Academy.
Thanks for watching The Ramsey Show. Once again, my name is Cooper.
And I'm Mac. And remember, Ramsey, things might not seem as they appear.
Where are they at, though?
All right.
We're going to have a lot of pictures.
I guess he was bad.
Okay. Oh, my God. Cooper?
I can't do this. I was smiling like crazy.
Mr. Augustine.
Okay.
I'm out. Peace out. Adios.
Money, man.
Wait. Okay. I have these mixed up. Okay.
Okay. Yeah, I can do this update.
We're going to switch it up a little, and this time with Mac.
No, I'm right here.
I know.
Still you, Mikkel.
Oh, head here, such as...
I can't even...
We're running the marathon. No, that's...
Or sulfur energy, you would have a formula sulfur energy.
Nerd!
Yes.
Alert!
That's what I told him. They told me...
Why do you always need to be on the camera?
Because I'm special.
Yeah, the salute is rocking that.